got your ass kicked by a one-handed nut job? What? Oh, you think I'm your daddy? Listen up, Jim and Nick. I eat evil for breakfast and danger for dinner, so spread the word. Ash, it's back. I've never really believed in true evil. At least not until that night in the cabin. The night we found the book. Necronomicon Ex Mortis, the book of the dead. Inked in blood and bound in human flesh, the book holds the power to resurrect demons and summon the powers of darkness. Professor Raymond Nobe brought the Necronomicon to this quiet place years ago to study the book. To unlock its secrets. He was never seen again. When we read it, we awoke something in the woods. A dark, infectious evil as old as time. It got into my hand and went bad, so I cut it off. It got to the others, too, twisting them, changing them. They became something less than human. That's when they came for me. Thank you. 6 months and not a single visit. Oh yeah, my appeal must be coming along swell. Hey, you know what? Give me the bad news and blow. TV time starts at 5.
Your whole story, the Necronomicon, your friends being possessed by evil, you being forced to butcher them. You were telling the truth. I thought you were crazy.
Professor Nobe's diary. But how did you...
I bribed a janitor to grab your files from Dr. Reinhardt's office this morning.
Dr. Reinhardt's office? Why would my shrink have Nobe's diary? That doesn't make any sense. Nobe's diary was in the cabin right beside the Necronomicon.
I have to get to the authorities before Reinhardt realizes this book is missing.
Hey, I just wanted to say, thanks for believing in me. You know, I bet you'd be some kind of a knockout if you traded in the granny wear for thigh-high stockings and a bra that pushed up your yams. Yams? Oh, baby smooth, Ashinova. What are you up to?
So diabolically beautiful! Necronomicon ex mortis. Fate brought you to me, but it is destiny and my own brilliance that will allow us to reshape the world. It is time to release the power of the dead!
Are you talking to me, Doc? Or is this another one of your crazy mad scientist rants?
Even your sarcasm can't ruin my mood today. In fact, I should be thanking you. You proved that a living being could experience the power of this amazing book without succumbing to its evil. I'm just sorry that my experiments on you proved fatal.
Oh,
Well, ain't this a kick in the...